access my blog. Routing and switching. Packet tracer 7.3 for Windows. Download. And click on download anyway. This is the installer for Packet Tracer 7.3. Double click. Yes. I accept. Next. Install. Launch, finish. Okay. Enter here your NetAcad account or use guest login. Guest login, for example. Wait for the counter. 7, 6, 5, 4. Confirm guest. Very good. This is the 4331 ISR router. This new router. This is the router ISR 4331. It has 3 gigabit interfaces. Desktop. Sort by date. This is the new shortcut. You can rename this. Enter. Very good. Okay, the new version, 7.3.